mean, you spoke there about talking at the table. Can you kind of, you know, tell us what that's about? What are your tactics exactly?
It's actually a natural thing for me. I never think about, okay, here I'm going to try to talk someone
right,
out of
okay.
this hand. It's something that comes naturally for me. I'm a very social person, very friendly person. And so when I first started playing poker, I would like to meet everybody at the table. I didn't realize that a lot of poker players do that so that they could get information from them. I do that just because I want to know the people that I'm playing with. I love people. So I thought I should talk to them.
Yeah.
But in talking to them, I realized that poker players seem to have very set ways in which they predict people's hands, and they hadn't encountered anybody that would actually tell the truth about what they were doing, and so it can't work very well anymore. But for that first World Series, I would just tell people basically what I had. I would say, look, I got the nuts. You can call me if you want. And they would just call and give me all their money. So in that way, I was very lucky that nobody really figured out that I was just telling them the truth all the time. You're not allowed to say exactly what's in your hand, but you are allowed to talk and
right.
tell people, listen, I have the best hand, or, you know, I promise you I have the worst hand. Please call me. You will win. And they would fold. And it was just very odd. And so I realized that I had a little bit of a skill that maybe some of the other poker players hadn't developed yet.
Right.
And that was going to, look, I obviously wasn't the best poker player in the world. I'm still nowhere near the best poker player in the world. But I have a skill that I've now developed pretty well that a lot of other poker players haven't figured out yet. And so I try to use it to my advantage. I like to bluff a lot. I don't get a lot of thrill out of getting the best cards and winning a pot. I feel like anyone can do that.
Yeah.
But a very tough thing to do is playing with some of the best poker players in the world and bluffing them when they actually have a hand and making them lay down their hand. That I feel like is a huge skill and a lot of fun, and that's what I'm trying to do. That's where I want to be the best, you know, is to win when I don't have anything.